picking up heavy fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore. But that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link. Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're linked. All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting. Give me a second. Some kind of distorted signal. Not Fallen. Let's check the other one.
Ow, ow. Oh shit. Is there any diving from here? See?
The same transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Man, I just got it today. Obviously,
the Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Actually got to accurate, so I get them. This sucking looks fucking bullshit that you get in Call of Duty. Come on, dude. Where you at? This game is a big, massive motherfucker, and he ain't too scared to come out against my little sniper. Ah, dude. I know that you're still there. Bad damage either. Shield down. Get down. I need to deploy my ghost.
The Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh.
everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this land. They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russia. The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.